I fuck around and ran it up for real. I pay Nikki bills. Make sure I say all this.
Y'all, welcome to the page, Panther Nomad. Right now I'm out in Medellin. Beautiful spot. I'm gonna show y'all some things to do or not to do. Right now, we around Geddes Park. That's kind of where you wanna be at when you come to Medellin. It's got a good vibe, it's got clubs. Anything you need, you can find it there. You can also go to Guatape. Guatape is like the steps where you walk up. Also, they got jet ski and they got a lot of stuff there. You gonna see me doing all that with my boys. So y'all just keep it focused and I'll let y'all know what's up. So this is Geddes Park right here. Right here, you gonna find all the clubs, anything you need. It's a vibe here, you gonna love it. So right here, walk it right quick. You got that club right there, Geddes Park. You gonna love it there. You got drinks, you got partying, everything fun. At nighttime, this is packed. If you want, if you got more money, you just like more expensive or shit like that. You hit Gusto's right up there. If you want a hookah and all that stuff right up there, you can hit this spot right here. You got nice hookah, good time right there.
Hola, buenas tardes.
Down in Guatape. So right now what we're about to do is climb these steps right here. Everybody do. It's 700 steps. If you ain't built for this shit, stay home. Little bit up. How y'all feeling? You alright? Can't stop, won't stop. 200 left. 250.
It's more, Negro. Come on.
She didn't look like that, but
hell no, he's all muscle now.
Yeah, you ain't lying.
That was easy for you, right?
Yeah.
The first one. The first one.
He won it. Alright, yo. So we at the top. I'm gonna keep it 100 with you. The first time I did this, I thought it was easy. I'm like 30 pounds heavier now, man. That shit was hard, man. And as you can see, it's worth the view, man. Now we're about to go jet ski down there. All right, first of all, so we just finished the steps. Tired as shit. Why is your joint so husky? No, go on him.
I need extra rotation.
So we're about to do jet skis right here, man. The good thing about coming out here is like you got no limit. Like you can go everywhere. They're just gonna give you the jet skis and then you can just go. So that's one of the benefits about jet skiing here. I would highly recommend it because it's better than any place I've ever been. I'm about to show y'all. I got the GoPro, so we're gonna go at it.